have thought that when Isaac Spratt registered the rules of croquet in London back in 1856, we'd still be playing a modified version of the game here in Victoria over 160 years later. Today, we're going to demonstrate how your clients can benefit if you put golf croquet into your rehabilitation toolkit. But before we do, let's have a quick look at some of the features of the game. It's suitable for many age groups, it's great for community involvement and getting outdoors, and a game provides about an hour of low-impact activity played in an upright position. Golf croquet requires gentle flexion of the hips and knees, gentle shoulder motion, and a light grip strength using both hands. There's no significant twisting of the body or spine. So it's a viable option for people with a range of musculoskeletal, neurological, and chronic conditions. Of course, as with anything new, we'd advise you to talk with your clients first about any concerns they may have. Now let's drill down a little more specifically into the benefits of golf croquet. Mental stimulation is an integral part of golf croquet through learning the rules, thinking strategically, scoring hoops, and feeling the achievement of completing a game. Physically, golf croquet ticks many boxes. Australian physical activity guidelines for all adults include at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity exercise per week, spread over 3 to 5 sessions. Additionally, older adults are recommended to undertake balance and flexibility training on most days of the week. More than half of all adults do not meet these guidelines. Croquet can help with this. Physically, golf croquet can also help with coordination, lower and upper limb strength, static and dynamic balance, aerobic capacity, and endurance. Psychologically, the benefits of participating in any sport or exercise are well known. The positive opportunities provided by golf croquet are improved self-esteem, goal attainment, contentment of participation, and social interaction. As you can see, golf croquet has great mental, physical, and psychological benefits. You can help your clients focus on the aspects which will be most useful to them. If you're looking for a new sport for your clients which will support their rehabilitation, you'll find that croquet is fun, low impact, mentally stimulating, and easy to play. You'll be welcome at your local club or contact us on our website.